Hello everyone, welcome to Further Top Concept. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you how we are going to be making this delicious gizdodo. Yes, gizdodo. This gizdodo, I have one on my channel already, but this one is a different one because it's oven baked. Yes, it's oven baked gizdodo. So the frying, the oil, everything is reduced. So now I've cut my peppers, rough blend this, then I'm cutting the ones I'll use to garnish my gizdodo to give it that colorful appearance. Yes, so I'm having my red bell pepper, my green bell pepper, yellow and onions, and yellow bell pepper and onions all cut into cubes, and my onions. Then I'll set it aside. If you need to follow that top concept, please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and on the notification bell. This channel is all about beauty, lifestyle, and food content creating. That is what it is all about. And please help my channel to grow by subscribing to this channel. Yes, I am uploading an updated version of this recipe because I think there are some people that love to eat gizdodo, but because of the frying thing, you fry the dodo, you fry everything, you fry the pepper, you fry the meat. Some people may not want to eat it. So that's why I'm making an updated fashion. So this is my gizzard. Another thing is that I forget to film is that I add meat to my gizdodo. Yes, so it's meat and gizdodo. So I add meat to it. So I'm cutting into cubes. I'm going to cut it into cubes, and the meat will be cut into cubes. Then I would boil everything together till it is tender. Yes, so I'm not going to fry this. I'm going to grill it. I'm going to use oven baked. These are my spices. I'm going to mix everything together. I'm adding Maggi, my jumbo Maggi. So I'm mixing everything together because I'm using the same thing for my, I will add little part of it to my meat and the rest will be added to my sauce. Yes, my sauce is on fire. I've blended my sauce and my vegetables, and I'm boiling it so that the water will not be there, so that to remove the excess water so that it will fry easily. Yes, that is already, I mixed everything together, add it to my meat and my gizzard, mix everything. This spoon, I don't know why I love this small spoon. I love this one. I have other spoons though, but don't mind me. I love this small wooden spoon. I love it so much. I don't know if you watch my videos very well, you see that I always use this spoon. I love it. I'm looking for something that is exactly like this. I've not found another one to replace this spoon. Because I really love that spoon, and it's even old now, so I'm looking for another one. So I added part of the onions that I sliced earlier to my meat. Then I'll put my meat on fire, allow it to boil. Yes, very well, till it is very tender. So I'm using this medium to tell everybody that subscribe to my channel. I'm using it to say thank you. I'm dicing my plantain, and that is my meat done. That's the only oil I'm going to use of my family, and you see that it is not so much for the whole of a big pot of dodo. So I'm just lubricating my air fryer. I've already done my banana when it was done. Then this is my meat, and sorry, I'm at night and. Sorry that I didn't show it very well. It's dark here, so I use what they call here. Yeah, you can see my meat here. I'm using oroju. I don't know. Sorry if you don't understand English. Oroju now. I'm supposed to go and take my light, but I don't have that much time that night. This night. So that is it. Instead of frying it, I have just grilled it, so I don't need to fry, and it is healthier. Yes, as my pepper is done, It has, you see, it's not having any water inside. So I'm now going to add my meat inside my pepper. And I did not fry anything. Can you see? No frying at all. My meat is done. I mean, it's added. I'm adding my meat. After adding my meat, I'm going to, next thing I'm adding now after mixing it is my dodo. And this recipe is very good because it's healthier. Like frying the dodo and frying the meat and frying the stew. Yes, I had my dodo. My dodo was not fried too. I just used my air fryer to fry it and mix everything. And I know that it's safe to eat. At least we need to be to eat healthy. Yes, we need to eat healthy. Even they said, even all this, no matter the kind of oil we are eating, oil is not healthy to the body. No matter the kind, no oil is healthy to the body. So one needs to minimize the oil as much as possible. So that's why I try as much as possible to try as much. I'm not saying I don't do it. Try as much as possible to reduce my oil intake or anything that is not healthy. I try as much as possible. We are all trying our best. Yes. So I mixed everything. Next is to add my vegetables. Yes, can you see that color? It is very colorful. So mix everything. I want everything to come out. Yes, I don't want anything to remain inside that plastic. Nothing was waste though. Yeah. Don't mind me, Jai. So mix everything together and my oven baked geese meat dodo is ready. Looking at that color, see that food then. Anytime I'm making this food, there is something they always eat to eat it in my house. They always put it in between the bread to eat this geese dodo. Look at the end of it. Look at the end result of my geese dodo, and you can see that it came out very nice and lovely. And I ate my own with avocado. So can you see that it's an healthy recipe? And thank you very much. Thanks for coming. Thanks for watching. Bye. See you soon. Love you all. Bye.
Hello everyone. Welcome to